Hi, my name is Marvin Video, and my major is criminal justice with a minor in international relations.
In your opinion, what qualities constitute a good leader?
A good leader is able to develop his opinion and able to inspire people to reach a common goal. His leadership or her leadership is able to influence others.
And why do you think employers look for these qualities?
Well, personally, I think employers are looking for this quality because it's hard to find leaders who are motivated, who are able to articulate their response and get the job task done. Leaders are hard to find, but when motivated, we can accomplish everything and anything. It's just a mindset, and that's it.
Awesome. Thank you.